You ignorant? You act like you ain't got no home training. And took the boy NBA young boy down. He got caught up from an old warrant he had out there in Georgia. He had a show out there in Florida. They pulled over the nigga little tour bus or whatever. Found out he had a warrant. Took him on down for some serious shit too. This nigga got a warrant for assault and kidnapping. You know what I'm saying? For weapons charges, all that up out of Georgia. Like, nigga, what you doing, little young ass nigga, 19-year-old nigga? You got serious shit going on in the background. Yeah, they don't scoop the boy up. He probably gonna get expedited out there quick than a month with them type of charges. I'm just saying, the boy NBA young boy got his old tour bus bumped up for some reason. I don't know why. You know, why they bumped the bus up, you know, that'd be jacked up if the nigga was riding around with his blinker on or something. The nigga just wound up getting the whole order took down, nigga. I'm just saying, what was that, an illegal lane change or something, nigga? Led a nigga to in jail for kidnapping and weapons charges and shit? I'm just saying, god damn. Nigga, you niggas ignorant, act like you ain't got no home trying. Yeah, but you know, the boy staying some bullshit anyway. NBA young boy, you know what I'm saying? Got a little answer to them charges out there in Georgia. I'm just saying, they wanna know what's happening. You know, they over there in Wade Cross, Georgia, waiting for a nigga. Like, yeah, oh, y'all got your boy? Yeah, shoot him on back out here. This nigga did some drastic shit and just went off too. I'm just saying, NBA young boy in jail right now. Ignorant, act like he ain't got no harm trying, but you know, good luck, hope you come up from under all that, young nigga. I'm just saying, you ignorant, you act like you ain't got no harm trying.